Ich bin Lucy Malloy und ich bin auf die Jury für 14 Plus. Letztes Jahr war unser Film Una Noche in Generation auch und so. Ich bin zurückgekommen. Ja, sie haben mir geschrieben und ich habe natürlich ja gesagt. Ich habe die kurze Filme gesehen und die Generation K Plus und ich möchte, nicht K Plus, 14 Plus gesehen. Und die sind starke Filme, also es ist nicht so einfach ins Kino zu gehen und heraus und ist schon fertig damit, weil man danach denkt sehr viel darüber und das bewegt. The people at the generation are really amazing as well, and they really care about films and they really think very deeply about the films that they're showing and want to push boundaries and want to show things that aren't necessarily exposed and want to provoke discussions, I think. And, you know, I think that's really important, especially for young people. It's, I think that, you know, kids in Berlin, young people in Berlin are really lucky that they have that here. I think that I had an expectation when I went into it that there would be one film that rose up and that would be obvious and to myself and to everybody else, and you know that there, this kind of notion of there being a hierarchy of films is a bit of a myth in a way. And when and now doing the jury, I really realized that it is very subjective. It depends on how you feel that particular day and if you relate to a specific character or if you are sensitive to the aesthetic of a film. I think the awards are good because it helps that particular person go on and, you know, have that accolade and go on to do their next project. But I don't really agree so much with comparing films in that way. But it was a lot of fun and I hope that, you know, I hope that everybody who was in the Berlinale in the Generation 14 Plus section will go on to show their movies in a lot of places, and I think that they all have really strong elements and, you know, to them, and I really, really appreciated being able to see them all. So thank you.